Need some help here on how to fix this. Please let me know in the comments.